I remember. So one day I was browsing in Instagram and Miss Trix, I just did launch her podcast episode and I saw
I love her.
I know, isn't she amazing woman?
She's so sweet.
And her baby Miss Trix, I mean, both of them are inspiration. And I just feel like with you, I mean, you meet some people when you click with them right away.
Mm-hmm.
I saw your account and I was like, I want to live this lifestyle. Can I be, you know, either Amy or, you know, Emily? Can you just listen, adopt me so you can bring me to different countries and live the lifestyle with you? It's just so inspirational for a lot of us.
Oh, thank you. We get asked a lot. They're like, can you pack us in your luggage? But my hands are kind of full already. I have Amy and Emily, so I can always use help though. It's not that hard though, traveling with two dogs. It's just as easy as traveling with one, pretty much. But